As far as I remember, I got a camera in my hand. And the camera is kind of my third eyes, it's an extension of my body. Now, with it, I'm working on a project that I'm calling Human Data. This project is about people and human beings into space.
For me, photography is necessary. It gives me a means of getting to know the world on a deeper level. By taking those images and taking the time to get them, I can get that photo that speaks 1,000 words. And to do this work, this is what makes me happy.